How many know he's so worthy? I love Jesus. I really love him. The spirit of worship is a very unusual thing because if you're selfish, you can't worship God. And on top of that, a worshiper doesn't have to always come into the presence of the Lord asking him for anything. Because a worshiper knows in whom they believe. The Bible said, he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he's a rewarder to those that diligently seek him. So it doesn't matter if I have a problem. The one that I'm worshiping is a problem solver. I'm just looking for my worshipers. That's why I'm talking. A worshiper recognizes this, is that I've gone to the next level of faith that says, if God doesn't work it out the way I thought he should have, I know he's got a better way, because he said, I will do exceedingly. Oh, you didn't hear that. Apparently the way you asked him to do it was too low, because he said, when I finally do it for you, I'm going to do exceedingly. When you can't trace him, when you don't know what he's doing, you still count him to be worthy. Somebody just lift your hands up. Come on back to heaven. Just open your mouth and just begin to whisper something to him. Tell him how much you love him. Come on, tell him, tell him, tell him. Come on, you tell him. I want to hear you tell him. You've already done enough. You've done so much for me until I'm behind in my worship. That if you start moving in my life right now, it will take me 1,000 years to give you all the praise that's due your name. My God. And so today, I'm going to take this moment. We give you all our praise.
Hallelujah.